Hello guys, so due to some poor reception, this game's gonna go on delayed audio. Again, this game will go on delayed audio, but it will be uploaded later today. So keep that in mind as we get this game underway. We did not have the best of service coming in, so we were not provided with any sort of, so you will watch, you can watch this game after tonight as we are underway. You can watch this game after tonight, but right now this one seems to be, as you didn't get to hear your starting lineups due to our bad reception, but we will still get you live and through this game as best as we possibly can. So here we go. We are underway. Going deep right downfield. That is going to be Keita. And that's going to be intercepted by Chillicothe. Cothy will get this over. That is played back. And kicking away is Williamson. But that's going to go out of bounds and ultimately out of play. Throw in did go out of bounds. We are down now to 38 minutes, 34 seconds here in this sectional semifinal first half between the Grove City Greyhounds and the Chillicothe Cavaliers. And hello, folks. I'm Aidan Fusner. I'm here to take you the whole way. So an interesting one tonight, as Grove City is not hosting a playoff game. They will be traveling to battle these Cavaliers here tonight. And here is battle for it, going back to Chillicothe. And that is number 11, Skyler Srey. Srey is gonna give this out to Mason Brown, who he will kick it out in a way, but then Brown will kick it back. And we do not have all these names, so we apologize if we forget somebody. But that, on the other end, Brock Corse is going to get some action there. And that, my friends, is going to be the start of this ball game. Just like that. Andy Smith is tripped, but is there a call? No, and Chillicothe is going to throw this in bounds with a huge field position, and that's going to go the other way. And deflecting that down is Ben Ransburg, who then Gagliardi will pass back to. We did a lot of these home matchups, but we barely got on the road at all this year. Just two, maybe three matchups. We got the Canal Winchester and Groveport for sure on the road. But a lot of our games that we covered were at home. And we had a decision to make. We were battling it out between going to Chillicothe and going to Pickerington. But this was an interesting matchup the last time these two teams played, and we figured let's give it a second chance. These two teams tied at 2 when this game ended. Grove City and Chillicothe have been on two different paths ever since their last matchup with each other. Now the throw-in, and Randsburg, and hold on, this is going to be a pass, and Chillicothe will get this back to number 9. So we'll get some numbers and we'll get some names. That's Alex Powers, who's going to try and pass this out to Landon Motz, the sophomore. And that's going to go out. 34-51 to go. Still no score here in Chillicothe. Very nice venue. Very nice venue here at this complex. The Oradaya Harris Family Athletic Complex, Hernstein Field, home of the Cavaliers. Mainly Division II, we have seen them a little bit up in Division I, but this is the first time in a while that these Greyhounds have battled the Cavaliers. We don't really see these matchups this often, especially in playoff time, as Caden Cook, the junior, tried to get a goal shot here, which is just right. Here's your throw in, and that's going to be defended really well. Great job by these Grove City Greyhounds on D. And here's another corner. That's going to be stopped. Back to Nguyen, and he will get blocked. Bowling. Pass that out to Query, but then Chillicothe and Mason Brown will get that right back. Saved by Williamson on the other end. And this one's going to go the other way. But that is not before this one goes out of bounds. Here's the throw. That one's going the other way. Bowling has it. Gagliardi back to Bowling. This is great defense by Chillicothe. And back at the other end. Query to Randsburg. Back to Query. Going left. Going back to Randsburg. The pass. And it looked like a miscommunication. As McKinley Bailey seemed to be the intended guy. And here's another pass. And Gagliardi is stopped. What a diving stop. And that may be McCorkle back at goal. I will have to see for sure once I can identify a number. Query. Here's the throw. And Bowling. This Greyhounds offense has been in great position for basically a lot of the night. Williamson. And this one is going back the other way, but that is not before a big kick going back into Chillicothe territory. Look at this. What a big effort by McKinley Bailey. Bailey. Big pass. Going to Query. Query with the pass out right in front of the middle. Here's a shot. And that is scooped up. So that is his second pickup of the night. Gagliardi to Query. Back to Bowling. Bowling. With the pass. And here goes the Cavaliers. Can they get themselves good field position here? And Williamson is going to get this pass out. Less than 30 to go. Bowling with the pass to Query. Query with the, whoa, Ransburg with the fake. And Bowling with the kick. Just right of the mark. And Chillicothe will take over. What an effort by Bowling. That is three kicks on goal. But that will send the Cavaliers back the other way. And a kick. Here is Query with it now. Couple kicks going on the right side. And this one is out. That one is out. Here's the throw back in. McKinley Bailey going to Drew Balaban. And the pass going back to Andy Smith. Smith goes back to Williamson. Williamson will get this back out, as that was a great save. And now we have a stoppage in play. And your kick. And saved up. That is Mautz there to pick it up. We did find out the number. Mautz is your goalie tonight. McKinley Bailey. And this one to go back the other way. And back and above. And Query with a shot. And that's going to be high. And this one will go back the other way. 26-32 to go. And this one is still scoreless. This one goes back to Bailey, but that is going to be denied. And this one is going by Cook, who passes it back. And then back now is Dunphy. Dunphy will get his pass intercepted. And Redsburg was trying to go for it. Looked to redeem. He tried to go out, but he must have tripped. So now he will go back and Brock Horse will pass this back and Grove City will try this again. Gagliardi. Bowling and a swoop by Korth. Bowling's gonna go and Chillicothe. Skylar Srey with a slide to stop that drive. 25:04 to go. Chillicothe still on top. Throw in. And Grove City looks to convert one of their shots. Chillicothe with the pass. It's Carter Dunphy. Bowling. And he will get us back. Intercepted by number 9. Back to McKinley Bailey. And Pennybacker will try a pass. And Grove City has had this ball a lot. Can they get a goal out of this? Query with the shot. That one's going to go high. And we are going back the other way. Chillicothe, 24:04 to go. Still no score. And looks like we have someone's tying a shoe. Clock's still going. But someone's shoe is getting tied. Now play is on. At 23:44 to go. And this one will go out of bounds. And here is Balaban. That passes. Dunphy now has it. Dunphy gets a big pass for Chillicothe. And look at this. Caden Cook. Caden Cook with a shot. Hits the post. Here's another shot. That's going to go left. Chillicothe. My goodness. With a big time opportunity. And now Williamson will get this goal kick here. Oh, wow. 22:35. Williamson, the goal kick. This one is actually a short one going to Gagliardi. Back to Balaban. And here it goes. Here comes Cook. And that pass brought Korth and Gabriel Ramsey, the sophomore, battles for it. Now Grove City. Here is Steven Agean. Gagliardi had the one tried. And Ransburg will intercept that. Going to Ransburg. Going to Gagliardi. Gagliardi with an attempt. And Maltz will kick it out. And going for that one is number 8 of Chillicothe. Back now is Caden Cook. Cook. And snooped up by Brock Korth. Great defense there by the Greyhounds. And battle for the ball, Ransburg. And looks like we have a free kick coming up for Grove City. And we have a final score. The Yankees defeat the Guardians 5-1. They have advanced to the ALCS. And for the Tribe, the season has now come, or excuse me, for the Guardians, the season has now come to an end. We do not have a volleyball update at this time, but we will update you at the end of the game if we get some service. Number 8 goes out, and Randsburg. Here's the pass out to Ramsey. Ramsey's going to go out. And now less than 20 to go. And Grove City looks to get. Here is Saroy, who just subbed in. And Chillicothe works back. And pass. That is intercepted. That is intercepted. Going back to Steven Najian. Najian. And Williamson on the pickup. And that one will go back the other way. We are now under 20 minutes to go. We are tied up at 0. 19:23 to go here in this first half. Here is your kick. Low baller. And Pennybacker with the pass out. And intercepted again. Balaban gets the pass. And the ball's flying out. Here is Balaban. That one's going to be picked up. Michael Bowling. And see what Grove City can do here. Pass to McKinley Bailey, and that one's going the other way. Hold on. Query. Query. Tried to get it out. Bowling goes back to Gagliardi. Back to Bowling. Does he have a shot? Query. Making room. Here's a shot. Saroy. No. Picked up by Landon Motts. Saroy had some room. But that will go the way of the Cavaliers here with 18 minutes to go here in the first half. The winner of this matchup will be battling at Pickerington, at Westerville North. That battle will take place Thursday. Broadcast to be determined. Bowling. Here's the kick. And that one's high. And that one will go the other way. Here's your throw by Landon Motts. Motts will go to Brock Korth, which is that. Grove City with a bunch of these goal opportunities. And Grove City will clear it back and back to Williamson. Williamson will kick this out. And as we reach the 17-minute mark in this first half. And we have an update from Pickerington. Unfortunately, the Grove City volleyball team, their season will come to an end tonight as the Panthers have swept the Greyhounds. Your final score was 3-0. Gagliardi will score! What a shot from Anton Gagliardi. Little high for Maltz, and the Greyhounds take a 1-0 lead here at Chillicothe early with 16:36 to go in the half. My goodness, what a shot by Gagliardi. And it is a 1-0 Greyhounds lead. However, there's still time left. Chillicothe has had some shots as well. But my goodness, these Greyhounds are on a storm tonight. Let's see what they can do after this goal. Grove City will immediately, and here goes Chillicothe. They just stripped the ball out. And here is And here's going to be a foul on Gabriel Ramsey. And here's a free kick coming up for Ryan Boyce right after they just scored a goal. Look at that. And the Greyhounds. Here's Boyce going up. And Chillicothe will go the other way with it. Here's a ball out. Gagliardi back to Balaban. Balaban. McKinley Bailey up in the air. And Boyce. And number 9 at Chillicothe will get this shoved down by Bailey. And play will go on. That one will go out. 15:22 to go. Still 1-0 Grove City off the goal by Anton Gagliardi. And this one will go right back to Grove City. That one, though, is going to go out of bounds. It looked like a miscommunication. So Chillicothe will have a chance at this here. Can they convert? Hold on. Counting down. Now we're at 14:40 to go. Chillicothe will go to Caden Cook. Cook, here's your kick out. And this one will go to Sray. And that pass was almost intercepted. Now it is intercepted. Look at this. And my gosh, this is another, this could be another big shot. What a stop by Landon Maltz. That was close to being a 2-0 Grove City lead. And Maltz. But hold on. This is going to be under review. Could this be a goal? It's going to be ruled a corner kick. It'll be ruled a corner kick due to by the officials, and we will now get a kick out. 13:23 to go. Here's your corner kick going back out, and your kick is blocked. Boyce will have it. Boyce will work his way inside, but this one's going to go back. Gabriel Ramsey. Caden Cook has it. Works his way up. Here's a pass. Cook. Still going. Cook. Working his way to this corner. And that one's going to go. Hold on. This may be capable of a shot. And this one's going to be cleared out. Mason Sabero will get this. Pass going right. Is this an offside though? It is not. This one's going to be deflected. Back now is Cook. Cook will get this pass intercepted. No. Carter Dunphy. Here's Sibero now. Great pass. And Boyce is going to clear this. And look at this rally by the Cavaliers. And that is going to really get them. But Grove City with the throw in. Grove City will throw in. Chillicothe. This one will go back out of bounds. Once again, the winner will battle Westerville North. That match will be on Thursday. Once again, that one will be on Thursday. And this one is expected, and this one's going to be intercepted. Hold on just a moment. Bowling. And is this another foul on Chillicothe? It is. And this one's going to be called back. Hold on. Now here's your kick. And Mason Brown, Balaban, tried to get on that. Going to Landon Maltz, he's got it. Maltz with the throw. Here's your kick. And right up the middle, and here goes Chillicothe. Here goes Cook. Cook, going inside, your shot. That is out of bounds. But will that be a corner though? Will that be a corner or will that be a throw-in? That is going to be a throw-in. Cook. And your shot going back. And trying to shoot that was Hurley. And that one's going to go out of bounds. That's going to be another throw-in. And this one is going to be played. And now Grove City has possession. They're going the other way with this. Bowling goes out left. Making the pass. Now going out. Here's your pass to Query. Query's pass is going to be intercepted going the other way. Gagliardi is trailing right behind him. And watch out. There's a pair of Cavaliers there. They will get this possession. They're going to go towards the goal. Williamson will get it up. 8 minutes, 30 seconds to go. This is a 1-0 ball game. This is postseason soccer right here on the Barstool Grove City Sports Network. This is hype at your fingertips. Number 18, Samuel Bird. Samuel Bird will get this back out. Here's your pass. And hold on. Here's Chillicothe with it now. And here's your pass. Here's the shot. Oh! What an opportunity set up. Here's Balaban. And Mike, keep in mind, this Chillicothe team did finish with a great record this year. 13-3-1. The question is, how much does the competition of Chillicothe come into play? And look at this, it's Cook. Caden Cook. Oh, wow, and he's down. Cook is down. Cook is down, he is up, he is okay. And that is going to lead to a corner kick with under 7 minutes to go for the Cavaliers. Here's your kick. And up in the air, the Cavaliers have tied it. Look at that. This game is tied due to the goal from Mason Brown. Look at that. What a sally. We are tied. Cavaliers won. Greyhounds won. 6 minutes, 46 seconds to go. What a shot. And here we goes, the Greyhounds. 6 minutes, 43 seconds. And here goes Query on the other end. Query! That pass is going to be deflected. And here's Keita. Keita! And that was almost a key shot to put the Greyhounds back in front. My goodness. Can I get any better than that? My. And here goes Bowling with it. Bowling. Keita. Trent. Brown. Goes out. Here's your pass upfield. And here's another great move. Uh-oh, here's a battle for it. That's going to be won by Chillicothe. Here's Balaban. This one's going to be a great move under the legs. And your pass. Keita. And that one's going to be stolen. Whoa. Look at this. Ramsey with this shot. Williamson with the pickup. What a shot by Ramsey, but not at the right moment. But these have been impressive moments by these Cavaliers. Now let's see what the Greyhounds can do. We have seen their offense getting going. Both offenses really have been a show but thus far. 4:48 to go. Here is, look at that. Aidan Saroy, Kyle Query, and Ramsey still going with it, and here's a slide, and oh boy, just flipped up Ramsey, and this may be a free kick for the Cavaliers. Wow. They're just going to let him throw in. And look at that. The Greyhounds, they will have this going the other way. Here's a still going. And nice clear from the Cavaliers. And 3:49 to go in the first. Tied up at one. Randsburg will throw. Randsburg to throw. Here it is. And going the other way is Chillicothe, but that will just be a clear going back to Boyce. And look at this Chillicothe attack. They have stepped it up here in this game ever since that first goal. This defense of Chillicothe has been outstanding. But here's Keita going to Randsburg. And a trip. And that will give Grove City an open opportunity. Pennybacker. And going out with it. Keita. Bowling. And sliding pickup by Landon Maltz. And we are down to 2.5 minutes to go in the first half. Your kick is up and away. And this one's going to go to the other end. Boyce. We'll have this. This one is going to be picked up by Chillicothe. Ramsey, that will get swiped from underneath. And this one's going to go out of bounds. Who will they call this? It's going to be Chillicothe possession. It'll be Chillicothe possession. Boyce is going to slide this over. Keats is going to have it. That one's going to be deflected away. Then that one's going to be kicked. Recovered up by Grove City. That is number 5, Jake Wells on there. Bowling's going to kick this back. Keita is going to have an opportunity. Keita. And this one goes out of bounds. .120 to go here in half number one. And this is going to be another thriller, folks. Just like in match number one, these two teams can match it up really well. Let's see, though, who could come out on top. Gagliardi. Kick this back. And back to Gagliardi. And Randsburg. This one's going back out. And this one's going to be a throw in here with short time to go. 36 seconds, actually. Here is a shot at this. Going back. The pass to Cook. And it's a battle for it between Ramsey and Williamson. Williamson will pick up 7, 6, 5 seconds. 2-1, and we are going to the half. This game, we is tied 1-1. Here at Hernstein Field, here at Chillicothe. We'll be back in a few moments.